Born on August 28, 1970, in New York City, Tobias Frere-Jones, an American typographer, alongside Jesse Reagan, created Gotham in the year 2000 for GQ magazine. The old lettering signage in New York City mainly inspires this masculine, straightforward, and fresh typeface. The Gotham font family has been used in many rebranding efforts like Cartoon Network, Twitter, Tom Ford, Chanel, and many more. But why is that? The most straightforward answers are technical ones. Gotham is a sans serif, meaning there are no little feet like in Times New Roman. They are distinguishable even from afar due to its high X height, making it suitable for printing and advertising. So is Gotham here to stay? Michael Byrd, who designed Hillary Clinton's 2016 logo, once described it as very straightforward, plain spoken font. And Tobias also once said that clean and straightforward never really goes out of style. And it has been here since 2000. Perhaps Gotham is here to stay.